Looking round the bus, I can see that you are the most beautiful girl in the bus, in the whole wide bus.
Yeah.
And when
we're in Montreux,
when we're in Montreux, depending on the street, you are definitely in the top three. Yeah. Good-looking girls on the street.
Yeah.
Depending on the street. And when I saw you at my mate's place, I thought, what is she doing at my mate's place? How did Dave get a hottie like you to a party like this one, Dave? You're a legend, Dave. I asked Dave if he's gonna make a move on you. He's not sure. I said, Dave, do you mind if I do? He says he doesn't mind, but I can tell he kind of minds, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I see you standing on the floor by the stereo. I turn the lights down to very low. Here we go. You're so beautiful.
Yeah.
Could be a waitress. You're so beautiful. You could be a pop hostess from the 60s. You're so beautiful. You could be a part-time model. And then I seal the deal, I do my moves, I do my dance moves.
Let's get freaky.
It's 12:02, just me and you, and several other dudes around you on the dance floor.
I'll join you now, let's get out of here. Let's
I'll get under the cup. I'll buy you a kebab. Now I can't believe that I am eating a kebab with the most beautiful girl I've ever seen with a kebab. Why don't we leave? We can go to my house and we can feel each other up on the couch. No, I don't mind taking it slow. Oh, no. You're so beautiful.
Like a tree
or a high-class prostitute.
Oh. You're so beautiful.
Yeah. You could be a part-time.
My place is usually tied in this.
Very good.